India Moore, you're watching Studio Q. Studio Q
Show, you know. Yeah, shake it, yeah.
You know.
He's over there posing. I love it. So tell me, what made it be so important to come out for you guys out here tonight?
Well, I mean, I've never been to this event, and, you know, I'm a part of the Pose cast, and we were brought in to be honored. And I mean, it's an honor, and of course I'm gonna show up, you know. And it's just really beautiful. I really appreciate being here, and I think Pose, you know, it's an incredible and an important TV show. If you haven't watched it, you really should. And I think it's really important to, like, moving us into a place in society where we humanize LGBTQ people and not vilify them. And, you know, it's really instrumental in going into that direction.
Well, it's been embraced. I mean, Golden Globe nominations. How do you feel about all the recognition you guys are getting?
I expected it.
You did?
I did. I didn't. A lot of people are surprised that I expected it, but I absolutely did expect it to be recognized at the Golden Globes. And I think it's absolutely worthy. I think I had over expectations because I think it would have been an incredible opportunity for a trans woman to have been nominated for a Golden Globe, and I think the performances were good enough, especially in a time where, you know, cis men are being awarded for taking on trans roles and stories. So I think it would have been an incredible opportunity to you know, use this opportunity where we have five talented trans women in regular roles as a way to celebrate their talent and to show for us. But, I mean, it's incredible. I'm so grateful for the Academy, and I'm so appreciative. And Billy Porter, I believe, is the first black gay man to have been nominated for a Golden Globe, and I think this is absolutely timely. I mean, it should have been happened, and I'm just so grateful for his nomination as well, and he deserves it. I mean, he blessed Pose, you know, and I think it was an incredible decision for Ryan Murphy to expand his role, which originally was just a few lines. So I mean, when we look at what happens when we give black people, people of color, and trans women a chance, incredible things come out of it.
Amen. So. Well said.